Now available on Tata Sky channel number 526.
Now, in a latest development to the PIL against the Art of Living's three-day World Culture Festival, the Delhi Development Authority, or the DDA, says it has broken no rules in giving the foundation clearance to build. The three-day festival scheduled to be held on the Yamuna floodplains hit a legal hurdle a couple of days back. Remember, the Yamuna floodplains fall in an eco-reserve zone where construction is not permitted. The National Green Tribunal, or NGT, has been hearing this case. Deepa Rana, who's been tracking the hearing, got exclusive access to the permission DDA gave to the Art of Living Foundation.
The NGT today heard arguments on the petition challenging the DDA's permission allowing Art of Living Foundation to organize an event from 11th to 13th of March on the banks of the Yamuna River. Now, today the DDA's counsel Rajiv Bansal argued that the DDA has not violated any of NGT's order by allowing this kind of permission to the Art of Living Foundation. In fact, we've been able to access an exclusive copy of this permission which is granted to the Art of Living Foundation. In this permission, it is very clearly mentioned that no sort of construction should take place on the banks of the Yamuna River. No sort of enzymes or any kind of material should be put into the Yamuna River, which are the two main conditions violated by the Art of Living Foundation. Also, there are conditions like the DDA has clearly mentioned that the foundation must take prerequisite approvals and sanctions from all the other authorities. And in case if any of the conditions is violated, then the DDA is going to withdraw the permission given to the foundation. Also, two interesting points to note here is that the permission which was granted by the DDA is granted to an organization founded by Shri Shri Ravi Shankar. The foundation is a charitable trust called Vyakti Vikas Kendra India. And also another interesting point is that this foundation, this charitable trust, has submitted an amount of 15 lakhs refundable security deposit to DDA. So therefore, these two conditions have been granted to by the DDA. And also in the permission, the area on which this event is supposed to take place is not mentioned at all. So how much area is the DDA actually allowing for this event is not mentioned. These are the few conditions that are that were presented today, and the matter is listed for a hearing tomorrow as well.